I'm Joan. I'm a United States Navy veteran. I've been participating with HAL and now a volunteer for about a year and a half now. It's pretty important to me. It's given me a great way of connecting with other veterans and just having a great day out in the water. And just seeing people's faces light up and just relax is pretty cool. I remember my first time just being out here. Had no idea what was going on, never been on a kayak. Just immediately fell in love. Had like this immediate like light bulb go off of my head. Just a great day. So, hope you enjoy.
This is my first time doing Heroes on the Water, and I can tell you guys this has been an outstanding experience today, from start to finish. Just getting in contact with Dino, he helped guide me through this whole process to getting me out here. And as soon as I touched ground here, all the support was in place to help me and my family get onto the water and fish, actually for the first time. It was a great experience. My family was totally excited. Got some fish. I mean, the weather held up. Everything was perfect today. So if you guys get the opportunity, hey, hop on board. This is a great thing for single guys, married guys, anyone. Just come out here and give this thing a try.